Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to cancel your Amazon Kindle subscription. To cancel an Amazon Kindle subscription, first of all, open up a web browser and log into your Amazon.com website. Or you can also open up your Amazon application according to your preference. I'm just going to open up a web browser and type in Amazon.com in the URL box. This will take you to the official website for Amazon. Go ahead and enter your credentials for your Amazon account and log into your account. After logging in, tap on the human icon which will be located at the top right hand corner from your web interface. In the pop-up menu, scroll down and tap on your memberships and subscriptions. On the next page, you will be able to see all of your subscriptions that you've made with Amazon account. Tap on the Kindle Unlimited settings or Kindle settings, and on the next page, click on Cancel Kindle Unlimited option under Manage Subscription. On the next page, tap on Cancel Membership, and by doing that, you will be able to cancel your Kindle membership using Amazon website. After you cancel your subscription will remain active until the end of the current billing period. That is how you can easily cancel subscription on Amazon Kindle. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.